in the last 24 hours, but that could change in these next 24 hours. Let's start with our NBC Bay Area Sky Ranger over Geyserville. This was just about 20 or 30 minutes ago. Advisory evacuations, essentially voluntary evacuations there in Geyserville for now. Here are the latest numbers. 29 people confirmed dead, the highest number of fatalities in Sonoma County with 15. In all, 3,500 homes and businesses destroyed, making this the most destructive fire and fires in California history. 300 square miles have burned. That's more than the size of San Jose, San Francisco, and Oakland combined.
Here are the three biggest fires, the Tubbs Fire, the Atlas Fire, and the Nuns and Norbaum Fires, which have now merged. The Tubbs Fire, which decimated parts of Santa Rosa, is 10% contained. The Atlas Fire in Napa and Solano counties is 3% contained. And the now merged Nuns and Norbaum Fires near Glen Ellen in Sonoma County, also at 3% containment.
Okay, so what's the status as we head toward the evening? Let's listen in now. We're going to listen in to the sheriff of Sonoma County. This is Rob Giordano with the latest updates. Listen in.
Leroy Peter Talbert, 80 years old from Larkfield. Valerie Lynn Evans, 75 years old from Santa Rosa. Carmen Caldenti Paris, 75 years old from Apple Valley, California. She was here vacationing in Santa Rosa with her family. Michael John Dornbach, 57 years old from Calistoga, California. And Veronica Elizabeth McCombs, 67 years old from Santa Rosa. Our hearts and thoughts go with their friends and family. Currently, we have 1,100 missing persons reports. 745 of them, roughly, have been located safe. So we're whittling that list down. Again, communication issues, we're getting through it. We still have 400 outstanding. We're going to continue to do what I mentioned this morning is target searches. We're working the missing persons list. We'll go to specific houses, keep looking for people as part of our recovery.